Hello, everybody, and welcome back. We will be continuing our M19 quick draft. So in this match, in this deck, we're basically playing mono green. We're splashing white in order to get some Star Crown stags and take vengeance. But for the most part, we're basically just white. I am putting in one naturalize, four enchantments. Two Druid of the Horns. So, we shall see how that all plays out. I would love it if we had a Declared Dominance. I'd love it if we had. You know what? I don't even know if I'd want another Colossal Majesty. I think we want to be attacking, we want to be doing the aggro stuff. So. You know, using that turn. Actually, I don't remember. It's Colossal Majesty a 3 drop. That actually maybe isn't too bad. Then we're gonna keep this. It's not ideal. We want to be doing something earlier. Forget like a Druid of the Cowl or a Dryad Green Sinker. That would be ideal. We can trade one for one with Explosive Apparatus if we want. Ooh. Ooh. Oh no. Magic. Magic the Gathering, you are killing me. This sucks. Luckily, I don't think it has too much of an effect on what we would end up doing. Please don't be playing counter magic. Well, it just means that if we draw a land next turn, we probably can't counter our Colossal Dreadmaw. So, there's worse things in life. Damn. And take vengeance on the Gearsmith. I'm all in on the Colossal Dreadmaw plan. That stinks that he had removal for it. I'm guessing he doesn't have a fourth land. Based on the slow play. Maybe he's just debating what I may or may not have. Dear God in heaven. I mean, it cannot be understated how badly him destroying our Druid of the Cowl completely effed us over. And how nuts it is that we just keep drawing spells instead of lands. Yep. Sure. Because this has flying, there's basically no reason not to attack with it first. It was a pretty big mistake. I think we have to start doing some of this action. Get some blockers out in here. Sure. Cool. Make this a 4/4. Yeah. Okay. So we basically have one line of play, I believe. We need two Talons of Wildwood. So it has flying. God damn. So I don't know if there's a line of play because that's unblockable. Oh, what if we do? No, we can't do quite that much. Gotta like hope he misplays and like tries to. No. Good game, buddy. 1-1. 1-1 and done. Man, we would have been so much better if he did not have an answer for that Druid of the Cowl. Looking back, it seems like a mistake to kill that Gearsmith Guardian, but. He hadn't been doing much of anything for a few turns. Guardian could have got in for 4 points of damage. I thought we had a pretty good line of plays for the next few turns. It just didn't work out. Keep this for sure. Thank you. waste your turn, buddy. I'll make you waste your turn. Definitely has Gideon's Reproach. No. What the fuck is this guy doing? He was baiting me. So I definitely thought he had something. You got, buddy. You're equipped, and then you're all tapped out of mana. So we've got what, a 4-2 haste, a 2-2 haste, and a 4-4 flyer. So he has lethal on board if I don't block. But he's all tapped out. Two and one of us. Let's see if we can end. I want to end this video 4-1. And that broken bond was about to be a, or that naturalized, it's not broken bond, and this naturalized was about to be a giant blowout. Manya. That's the name of this opponent is Manya. Manya. And Greenwood Sentinel. I think we only have one copy, but you would not know it. You're in the tank, brother? You're in the tank, brother? Oaken form. Give me an oaken form. God. Gotta wait for him to equip that road's close.
Go ahead and naturalize the rose claws. This works with our mana. Yeah, I'll trade my Rock Sword Cold for a Starcraft deck. Defender Reach. Take Vengeance on the stab. We're gonna cast a Centaur Courser. Dude can't attack because he is deadzo on the crackback. How did it not kill the bird? How did it not kill the bird? You know, that actually doesn't feel great right now. You can block here. And I hit him for 11. What I really need is an oaken form.
Yep.
Wow. What a shithead. So we'll get through for 9, 11, and the next turn we'll have one less attack and we'll get through 4, 3, 6, 8. Oh shit. So I can get in for 3, 6, 8. Does it just have oodles of removals? He has to have removal, right? Hmm. Let's see if I attack with these. If I attack with all three, yeah, he could block one, block another, but then he's dead. So if I'm gonna attack, I should attack with all three. If I attack with these two, if I attack with just one, is there any way where both of his guys could, no. And I'd rather be me than him at this moment, but we'll see if that holds up. think this is just conceding. Nice. Dude, one loss or two losses, guys? Just one loss, still. Okay, I'm gonna play one more. What did I say? I want to be 4-1 when we finished. I want to be 4-1 when we finish. Keep it. Wouldn't much rather have something more interactive right away, but fuck this guy. That stinks. Yeah, I want to take vengeance. He's a good player. He's playing around, right? He's playing around to take vengeance. So we're gonna go ahead and just rabid bite. You are a problem. Are you kidding? Go to hell. He's gonna have a lot of cards. Question is, can we do anything with it? Yeah, Each creature can level power four greater. Okay. Damn it. He is drawing so many cards. I'm broken, man. Please don't have another dreadnought. Please don't have another dreadnought. That is not a dreadnought. Come on. Let's go ahead and take vengeance on the dreadnought. And go ahead and naturalize patient rebuilding. I don't think we're going to be 4-1, boys. That's a lot of cards in hand. Whew. I think we're not gonna be 4-1, guys. Brutal. Concede. Good game, buddy. 3-2, huh? Toilet Punisher, that was punishing. Okay, we're going to take a break here. Hopefully we don't have the shortest video in the world when you guys come back. Hope you're enjoying it, and we'll see how far we can take this. See you later. Bye.